Yale sees decline in share of Asian American first years. The share of Asian American freshmen at Yale University declined, while Black students held steady at 14% in the first school year after the Supreme Court said race could no longer be used in making admissions decisions. So what it looks like to me is that you worked with them thinking that you were digging a grave for us to better your chances. But in actuality, they were using us for you to dig a grave for yourselves. Yeah.